There are a lot of magical things that goes on in the Wonderland, enormous place called space. Eclipse is an amazing phenomenon that rarely occurs. Are there eclipses on other planets? Before we take a look at the answer, let me explain what is eclipse. Moon orbits around the Earth, which takes roughly 1 month for it to go around. Earth rotates on its axis and also orbits around the Sun at the same time. It takes 1 day for the Earth to rotate on its own and 1 year for its orbit around the Sun. Sometimes during their orbits, the Moon and the Earth form a line with the Sun. When this happens, an eclipse occurs. There are two kinds of eclipse, solar and lunar eclipse. In a solar eclipse, the Moon moves between the Earth and the Sun. Total solar eclipse occurs when the Moon's darkest shadow falls into the Earth, and partial solar eclipse happens when the lighter shadow falls into the Earth. These do not happen every month because the Moon's shadow falls into the space as Earth, Moon, and Sun are not directly aligned. In a lunar eclipse, the Earth moves between the Sun and the Moon. When the entire full Moon falls within the center of Earth's shadow, we have a total lunar eclipse. When the Moon falls in the penumbra, we have a penumbral lunar eclipse. Lunar eclipse does not happen often because it is hard for Sun, Earth, and Moon to align as Moon is tilted on its axis by 5 degrees. If you understood how does eclipse occur, let's move into the main point. To have an eclipse, the planet has to have its lifelong body, the Moon. It is like your little brother or sister following you all the time anywhere you go. Because Mercury and Venus does not have the moons, there is no way that they can have the eclipse. All four giant planets, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune has eclipses since they all have substantial moons. Eclipses are most common on Jupiter because its moons orbit in the same path as the Sun does. Did you enjoy the magical phenomenon of space? Well, this is just a part of it. In sum up, we experience two different kinds of eclipse, solar and lunar, and for planets to have eclipses, they should have their annoying little brother or maybe a lifelong buddy, which is a substantial moon to have an eclipse. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks!